Okay, here we have Truffles boys 4 and 5. Let's see, boy 4 has the green collar, so that's him, the little rowdy guy there. And boy 5 has an orange collar, that's him back there. They're not too thrilled with those new collars. And boy 4 is on the tube, and there's boy 5 back there doing a little heavy exploring. Look at how he's rolling the tube. He's having a good time in there. Oh my goodness. Watching them play is so fun. Boy 4 is quite the busy little guy. Boy 5 is a little more laid back. What? You want some attention? No? Go play. All right then. Go play. You little rascals. You having a good time with that tube. All the puppies, all the litters get to rotate through every day. We have a litter in here playing for a couple of hours. And they have so much fun. You rolled over your brother. We don't mind. The tube is so light that even when it rolls over a puppy, they don't mind at all. Little boy 4 over there, he's pretty hot stuff. He says, I'm going to master this tube if I can just get rid of this collar. There we go, back to it. Silly puppies. Come on. Come here. I'm like way too intent on their tube wrestling. One inside and one trying to get on top. I think it's 4 inside and it was 5 on top, but now I think they're both inside.
rascals. Hi, little rascals. Hi, you cute babies. You sweet little babies. Yeah. Look at that little tail going. Where are you? There we go. Good boy. Oh, he's a happy guy. And you sweet little one. Yes, you're both so sweet. Yes. You little rascals. Yes, I see you. You wanting some attention? Right here. Hi. Hi, sweet boy. You're the little boy, aren't you? Yes. Hi. Good boy. Good boy. All right, these are Truffles, boys 4 and 5.